For this challenging plank variation, you're going to start by getting into a plank position with your arms extended, what also known as a tall plank. From here, you're then going to raise both your arm and your opposite leg off of the ground, maintaining that plank as stable as possible throughout. Once you've lifted your arms off and your leg off, you're going to return them to the start position and then do again the same with the opposite arm and opposite leg. You'll complete this for the number of reps. Focus on creating tension throughout your entire body and maintaining that straight line from the top of your head all the way through your spine and through your legs. Move slow and controlled and focus on your breathing throughout.